Speculation of a possible U.S. military attack against Iran has pushed Tehran to take a rather unexpected counter-move. A former Iranian Revolutionary Guard commander has said mass graves have already been dug for U.S. troops. It followed comments by America's top military man last week that there was a contingency plan to attack the Islamic Republic. The graves are in the southwest of the country, where Iraqi soldiers were buried during the war between the neighbors.